And back on the program day, Mark, now I know, I see them shorts you got on. And I kind of love that Auburn stuff.
War Eagle.
War Eagle, yeah.
Absolutely.
Now, I know you're going to get jealous and everything because you got them shoes on. Don't think I'm going to be coming off with my new Crocs here.
Are those Crocs?
Oh, yeah, I just got them.
All right. Those are cool.
Where'd you get those?
Looks like you should wear those in the pool or
something. Lori took a butcher knife and cut the back of them out. Got our own shoe going line.
That's one way to do it.
We can put an orange ring just right around that.
Yeah.
How are y'all? Well, y'all being?
Good. How are y'all?
Any storm damage last night?
Not that we know of.
We don't know. I know we come through Huntsville before we go doing about 110.
Don't tell on yourself.
Yeah, oops.
Don't tell nobody. So anyway. All right, Evans Roofing, you guys been roofing for how many years now?
About 32.
32.
Sure.
Now, during the summer when it's like the, see you, Stan? During the summer when it's hot like this and it maybe doesn't rain for a week or two, do y'all try to get caught up with odd jobs? People, now's a good time people to start calling?
Yes. They still call, so, you know, they call all year, but.
Anytime's a good time to call, but. Now we can.
And y'all work with insurance people. I know Tom McAllister talks about how what a great relationship
thank
he has
Tom,
with y'all.
Thank you, Tom, for the referral. We appreciate it very much. Awesome. Yep. Yeah.
Everybody, from everybody in Russell, give a shout out to Tom. Hope he'll be back on the show here before long.
Yeah, I hadn't heard how he's doing.
He's doing. I talked to him earlier this week, so he's getting out and about.
He's sending us a couple of referrals, so we appreciate it very much.
What's the one thing that separates Evan and Roofing from everybody else?
Me and Mark.
Well, that'd be two reasons. Yeah, well, you're quick on that. I give credit.
She's awake this morning, ain't she?
Yeah, she's ready, alive, and way to go. Yeah. When y'all do a roof, is it you guys come in and then you work with insurance adjusters or however y'all do that?
Yeah, we do, and you know, we might not be the cheapest ones, but we use all the material that you need to use to not have problems. That's the reason we give a 10-year warranty, so, you know, we don't have any problems down the road.
A lot of people are using, like, seconds, you know, that they can get them a lot cheaper, so we're finding out that more and more.
Now, are you on every job?
Yeah, pretty much. I ain't there full-time, but I got somebody that's been with me 18 years that is, so.
He's on the ground at all times. So, any questions or anything, so.
Pretty much
like
I am.
Somebody wants to make an appointment with you, they call either one of these numbers. Misty's at up here, 345-9179 or the 874-7392 number.
Yep, either one. Get us anytime.
Get y'all and y'all are ready to go. So you mainly handle all the paperwork.
I do.
And what people
don't
need to do is if, you know, if they live here and they haven't got their roof inspected, they need to because, you know, we've had so many hailstorms and stuff. And
now, do y'all offer that as a free service or is there a charge for that?
Free service.
Free. Everything's
just,
free.
It's free to give us a call and just to check everything out.
You know, I've heard people coming out and doing that, unreliable type people, may take a hammer with them up on top.
We don't
and make hail damage.
Yeah.
I've heard it.
You've heard that too.
Yeah, I have.
We take a tape measure and a notebook. That's what we take on the roof.
You guys also don't require a lot of the homeowners to put money up front.
No.
There's no money till we get done.
That's a red flag too, by the way.
Until you're completely satisfied. And then that's when we collect.
Pay for the job.
And when somebody goes up to do a, you know, just to measure a roof and stuff, and they start carrying tools up, it may give you an idea that they may be fixing to beat your roof up.
There's no reason they should be beating on your roof.
But like you just said with Tom down at Nationwide Insurance, when insurance people recommend you, that says something about your business.
Good.
Yeah.
Yes.
And Alpha, they do a lot of referrals too, so
we've worked with a lot of the local.
All right, don't forget to line that story up now. We'll tell you.
I'll try my best.
Yeah, we were at your sister's house last week, this past week.
And I didn't even think about it at the time.
Well, now I've reminded you.
I'm on a mission.
Yeah, he's 80 years old now.
Yeah.
We need to get him lined up.
And he's still that big.
All right, anything else you need to know about?
I'm on it.
Getting close to football season. Looking forward to whipping y'all again this year.
Wait a minute now.
I think we're going to win more than y'all this year. I'm pretty sure.
We gotta be, you know, we gotta be proactive about it.
All right, folks any finer than Evans Roofing, y'all give them a call and they'll come out and see. Coming up next, making an appearance on the program, ain't been up here in a while, Alan and Lisa Coble. We'll talk to them in just a moment. Y'all hang on.
We were just talking about them.